Palpatine protection.
Yeah, it's a good look. Yeah, it's a good look. May I tell you, right at the stoplight, when you come at the intersection coming from Mandela Highway or from Spanish Town, you have that lovely place, the Aki Village. You know, may I say where you enter Portmore, and may I tell you, this is the location where the people them relocate from the stoplight, so out half of the main and come right there, so big up to the mayor of Portmore. You know me, I say, you know, a flight take off Palpatine TV. And we are going to hear the people, them views, of how they feel about the new location where them there right now. You understand how the sales, how the customers them like it and all of that. You know me, I say, well, you don't know Jamaica nice, and we love Jamaica. And you know it's all about love we are dealing. So you don't know, tune into Palpatine TV. Always like every day, we are the Aki Village, where Aki always in season. You know the movie star flight take off Palpatine TV. Yo, look him over. I talk to some people. See. Yeah, and me and Kiki there, you know what I say? A vendor in the Aki Village, where they depend on the front door, out of the intersection, before the Aki vendor them get a village for themselves. So right now, listen to me now, Kiki, what go on?
Yeah, me there, you know, teacher. Yeah, man, me there, all the meds, you know. I go and roast up some breadfruit and do me thing, you see it? Yeah, man, for real.
So how you love? How you love the village?
Yeah, man, the village great, man. We have some man there, we have bathroom, we have place running water. Yeah, I just show you customer them need to pour in like a bit more. Because we're there, you know, with them good yellow heart breadfruit and thing. You see what I say?
Yeah, man. All right. What were you selling at the village? Tell me what different thing them were you sell in the village where people them can come get from Kiki out of the Aki Village.
Yeah, you see, in my village, yeah, people sell a lot of variety of different things. Might be me program more Aki and breadfruit and kalalo and pear and other things, and yeah, people have key and jelly and them things. That whole variety of things in there, man. Everything in there, man. You come in a village, you get everything, man.
Tell me the difference between out of the stoplight, when you're out of the stoplight from the front, so from where you're there, in the village right now, if there's a difference with the sale or all the customers them come in, if you get more customer or less customer, tell me the difference.
Well, you see, out on the road now, a fast going place more in here, so still, but in here, so more convenient. More convenient, because you don't know, we have a proper facility and thing. So it's much more convenient. That's what I say. Yeah, man, a real thing, man.
So I'm good. So all the sales going and thing?
Well, the sale, yeah, man, the sale pop up at times still, but not much regular. Because enough people in here have them customer and thing, you see it. So your customer come link you, and you don't know. You see it? Yeah, man.
Kiki, me see breakfast pan fire, roast Kiki. More and buy a breakfast later, once we can get one for.
Well, you can get a breadfruit for 3 bills out of them here.
3 bills, Aki Village, roast breakfast, Palpatine TV, fly take off. Kiki, look more.
This far, us to fail the big end of success. Here for my friend, we got to do our best, but I'm not so decent. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, man, I tell you, we're there at the Aki Village and everything alright. Me, I tell you, say, the vibes turn up at the Aki Village. Right now, me there, so with the original Aki vendor, Aki Bud. Wagwan, me general.
Yes, me gang. If you read my family, me there, you know. Aki Bud is here.
Aki Bud is an original Aki vendor from out of the stoplight. Before the mayor of Portmore even dream of building this location right here. You understand what I mean? I say Aki Village about 24 years
in the Pan Street.
How long you're really out of the stoplight that sell Aki?
From 1995 with that Aki Village out on the front that sell upon the street side. Me alone and the youth them.
You see why I name Aki Bud, original Aki man. You understand what I mean? I say, so listen to me now. Tell me, over the past years, how long are they out here sell Aki and thing? How you feel about the relocation from out of the stoplight you come right as
well? Well, me feel nice about it, you know. For we have water, We have a bathroom. We have more comfortable spot right here. So only thing we need right now is the customers then to come in, come, you see me, come support the thing. You see my family, for just like real location, we have the things them, we have the foods, we have the vegetable, and such. You know, see my family, so we just want the people them to know, say, we is here, and we want the support from them, you see me? So we just want the people to come in, come support the thing, you see my family? Yeah, but yes, it's a nice place. We have a parking lot, we have a bathroom for anybody to come in, we have a place where you can go sit down and
Cool out.
You see me, I see my family. So it's here, it's a nice spot. We have a parking lot and such. You see me, I see my family. We have every little thing that go on. So we just want support from the people.
Good luck. Just want to need more support.
More support, my family. And we love where I go on. You see me, I see my family. For the place is clean. And I baby. You see me? So it's all good.
So tell me now. Me see you have a whole heap of things I sell. What's your spot name? Ackybird Green Grocery. Ackybird Green Grocery. Name some of the different things where you have on your stall now.
Well, definitely. Me have Aki, as usual, if I, you know, say Aki boy, so me have to have Aki. Me have a bread food. We can peel it, scrape it, anything you want. We have pear, we have sour sap, we have sweet sap. Yeah, it's like that. We have June plum, we have tangerine. Name it again, we have like, it's killing and time.
Hold on, take a deep breath. When you look on the TV, see TV there, I say, all of my customers them from the years of the out of stoplight, I say, you can't find me right. That's one, tell them where they can't find you.
Yeah, me that Aki Village, a shop tree in Aki Village. As you look pan and come in the third stall on your left hand side, there's Aki board with everything for you. Green grocery, everything. We have vegetable, we have everything for you. We have ginger, we have garlic, we have everything. It's a one stop shop. You see my family?
Make up yourself, Aki board.
Every time, my brother. Love and thanks. You hear that?
Up, move.
Up and running.
Pelpa Time TV. You don't know where the Aki Village is. Move a star flying to car. Watch out. All right, me I talk to that woman now. Ready, come.
Sweet Jamaica. If you love Jamaica, let me see your hand. Raise it to the sky and let me see your hand. If you love Jamaica, let me see your hand. Love the first sweet Jamaica.
Right now, I'm there, so with Shadow and me, I call out and I tell you, so I see some nice table, make out of some strong wood table and tree where you can sit down and cool and have a drink and eat up your Aki and breakfast. Same way. You know what I say? A whole heap of different variety of things over here. Aki Village, slap it, Aki Village gone. People need to come visit over at Aki Village. You notice most of the customers them say out on the main road more faster with the sales, but in our Aki Village safer, more convenient, more cleaner, everything. So it need full support now for come out. You understand? So right now, Shadow, what go on?
Well, we're in Aki Village, I know. One stop we say, no. In Aki Village, go on.
So Shadow is one of the groundsman in our Aki Village. So Shadow, tell me how long do you work as a groundsman?
Well, we're there from 3 years, I know. I mean, start everything, you know. There.
From the beginning?
From beginnings to the end. So we just there keep the place. As all you see it, you know, say tourists can come in, can sit down, relax, have their Aki. And then roast bread food said we and them have them little restaurant the same way. So nice. Welcome.
Nice for even tourists. Everybody can come out. You understand what I mean? I say everything alright over Aki Village as well, Shadow, the groundsman said. So Shadow, tell me something now. Oh, you see the interaction with the customer them come from outside, come in to come by, and the people them where I sell the vendor them.
Well, the people them from outside them well comfortable and come in and them enjoy themselves. Them saw the tourists, you know. So everybody just come and deal with them thing.
The right way.
Right way. No antagonizing as all you see it. Every man have them customers. Them do them thing.
So tell me some of the things them where you do as the groundsman. Over the Aki Village?
Well, I mean, secure the place and thing, you know, keep up the place clean and the garden, as you see, the vineyard, the nice and thing, keep it clean and real, right?
Shadow, groundsman over the Aki Village, Pelpa Time TV, movie star, flight of calf. With your Aki Village, Jamaica, Portmore over your nice. Yeah man, Aki Village, you don't know me there. Pan the village, inner the village, around the village. What you say name, General?
You know my name Dalaman, my shop name Nice and Sweet.
Dalaman Nice and Sweet shop, inner Aki Village, so you know you can get some nice Aki and?
callaloo, breadfruit, and all these things. Pepper, onion, just check your level.
Yeah, Dollar Man, tell me now, how long you're out here at the Aki Village at your thing?
Well, I'm out here now about 6 months, I got 7 months.
6 months? So, for the 6 months before that, you never used to the out of the stoplight from them time?
Yeah, man, out there, all the way I come up, man.
So, you are one of the man with out of the stoplight at your thing? How long are you out of the stoplight?
Enough years, my gentleman. Enough years, man. I fight and I back later until I get a new home. Yeah. So we have to try and know, say, boy, you see, over the villager, at the market for Portmore. So my people, when you step in, angle on the thing, kind of don't know. It was massive there.
And then you can come find Dollar Man over Aki Village. All the Dollar Man customer them over Aki Village him there.
Right, I'm right. Let me see your hand.
I love the development of Portmore. I'm not gonna lie. I love the development. It's a good look. Right now, me there the Aki Village, as I tell you, as you hear them say, it's well convenient. Right now, watch ya. Proper water system. You can have water for washer and every move you make. You know me, I say, watch ya. Fresh. You know me, I say, fresh. The bathroom facility, good. Everything all right. You understand? So the Aki Village ready. Customer want to come out and come support the vendor them over the Aki Village. You know this is what this way they are for. You know me, I say Aki Village, Portmore, Jamaica. Hell off. My family, Wagwan, Chris Rock, brother from another mother. Everything all right?
Yes, my brother. I don't know. I'm there, you know. You don't know anything set into the Aki Village, you know.
Yeah, we're the Aki Village with Chris Rock. Chris Rock, big man thing. A long time you do your thing. Oh, things are going right now in the village with you.
Right now, differently still, the greatest thing we have life and we have to keep it up and do it. You see me? See, yeah, Kawa. You see, in here still is a good look of you where you're going to come and hold your meds. You know, you and your lady sit down, have a drink, restaurant day here, you eat food.
Why you tell me something now? Tell me something. Tell me about the drink them at the back of the roots them. Tell me about the roots them.
Yeah, you know, so differently. Them here is the best quality, you see me? This one here, you know, you call it the honey. You don't know the things that every DJ and thing it good for your voice and thing, you know, catch your voice, though.
Next buckle. Put on that one, them. Excited right now, you know, next buckle. Okay, so you have molasses, you have the small buckle, you have the. So, let me ask you a question. How much for this?
This year, now, you don't know, so this year's just $8,000.
800 to 1,000 for this big buckle, molasses mixed with honey. All right. Straight molasses. All right. Right now I'm excited. How much for the small buckle? 300-400. Well, chief.
String up the sun, while leap a vibes, can't done. Make the music beautiful and people just have fun. Jerk on a place, a work a fish a steam down. Be proud of me island. Lord of God, be say me proud of me island.
But right now, we're so with Arville, and Arville are the callaloo man. A callaloo him deal with. You understand what I say? So Arville, what go on?
Give thanks and praise every time, you know?
Yeah, man, jobless man.
Yeah, man, they are going to do my thing, you see it? Straight callaloo. A little Aki on the side, too, you see it?
Yeah, because you know you have to have a little Aki on the side, because at the Aki Village are there. So tell me different, how much a bongo for callaloo? Tell the people them, you know?
Only 70, man, 70 a bongo.
$70 a bungle over the Aki Village. You can get callaloo from Arville, $70 a bungle. So you need to do some promotion then. You need to do something to get your customer them out in the village. So make them know, so boy, I hear me in the village now. Me know they out there so again. Me in the village, me still have a callaloo phone. So you need to do some of that. See in Arville?
Yes, I am.
All right. See customer them there, look. You understand? So guess what? Tell the customer them, where you there?
Yeah, man, I'm in the Aki Village. Nick Snacks, Kalalum.
Nick Snacks, Kalalum, man. Pelper Time TV, fly take off. Boom, Aki Village with it.
I'm lucky because I live in Jamaica. I'm lucky because I live in Jamaica.
Right over the Aki Village, exceptionally good. See it? With the right at the bathroom. So I say proper bathroom facility. So you know the customer them can come get them bathroom for you. Whether you want bed, you want to use the tile, you want to urinate, you want to do anything, you want to wash your hand, You see me, I said earlier when we had the pipe side. You see me, I said they have an outdoor pipe where you can wash your hand. Everybody can get it for use. So see, Aki Village people, you can come out. You can come cool out of the gazebo, sit down, buy a beer from Lobby Lobby, buy a beer from the person, buy a beer from Aki Man around the corner. So everything there for the comfort. You understand? The cook shop up there, so too, you can get cook food. You understand? But right now, me I tell you, see there, see the view there. You have male bathroom, you have female bathroom. Well clean, well nice. You understand? See there, they have maintenance. See the lady, she take care of all of the maintenance over the bathroom part, over the Aki Village. Everything all right over here. People no check in. The vendor them over the Aki Village need no support. You understand what I'm saying? You know, I fly, take off, Pelper Time TV. Right now, me I left the Aki Village with me Scandal, back with me Kalalo, Pelper Time. You know, I get a pair for matching the bulla. Pan the fridge top, Aki Village, up move, make the back line the cup move, boom!
And I said smile, yeah, smile, smile for me, Jamaica. And I said smile, yeah, smile.
So remember, you know, my people, my fans, when you come to Aki Village, you can't miss, you can't last. When you're coming from Man after Mandela Highway, and you turn, what that? You turn left. And you come on the little bridge, a little place over up on the left hand side where you see all the blue and red and yellow style, them Aki Village, and we see the sign. When you're coming from Spanish Town off the Mandela Highway, you don't know again, you turn right. And when you come on the same bridge, you see a little pretty place over up on the left hand side, you can't miss. And when you come from Portmore and you come through past the roundabout, alright, and the same intersection there, so when you come from Gregory Park area, when you pass Christian Pet, Christian Garden, as you pass the roundabout, alright there, so Aki Village, Jamaica Aki Village, them need your support. Nice, cool, cozy spot. As me say, you can't come at the gazebo, you can't come cool out, you can't come at the bar, you can't come all a drink, you can't come at the restaurant, you can't come all a food, you can't come buy Aki and roast breadfruit and salt fish. Everything there, Aki Village, Pelper Time TV, Movie Star Fly Take Off. Yo, later, you know, you have a steam migraines. Up move.
Girl, I'm here for you, Jamaica. What must I try? Oh, man. And that she asks me. And this how I'm say, a sweet, sweet chronics, you figgy them, give them.
Kaboom! Jamaica! You know, it's wild, all the sky stars standing up and poured more haker. Saying it's Pelper TV, Pelper Time. Hey, we got a welter time. Hey, yo, yellow, tell them boy, nobody commit no welter crime. It's Pelper Time TV. Cross.
Pelper Time Protection. Mm.